The wolf thought for a moment and saw the chimney of the house. He climbed onto the roof and went through the chimney. The eldest pig realized that the wolf was coming. He immediately burned one of the woods. The chimney was filled with smoke. The tail of the wolf was burned.
Yow! Ow! Ow!
The wolf just got away from there.